was homeward bound one night on the dew. Swinging in my hammock, I fell asleep. I dreamed a dream and I thought it true. Concerning Franklin and his gallant crew. With 100 seamen he sailed away to the frozen ocean in the month of May, to seek a passage around the pole, where we poor seamen do sometimes go. Cruel hardships they mainly stroll. Their ships on mountains of ice was drawn. Only the Eskimo in his skin canoe is the only one that ever came. Baffin Bay, where the whale fishes blow, the fate of Franklin no man may